In yet another shocking incident in the capital, an e-rickshaw driver was beaten to death by a few miscreants outside GTB Nagar metro station in Delhi. The incident happened following an argument when the rickshaw driver Ravindra objected to them urinating in public. Union Minister Venkaiah Naidu also visited the family of the deceased. He directed the Delhi police to take stern action against those involved in the murder. He also gave the family a check of rupees 50,000 as interim relief.
उसी घटना को लेके उनके ऊपर इतना अत्याचार करना और पीटना और मारना ये बहुत निंदनीय है, भयंकर घटना है। इसलिए मैंने अखबार देखने के बाद तुरंत मैंने दिल्ली पुलिस कमिश्नर को फोन किया और कहा इसके ऊपर तुरंत इंक्वायरी होना चाहिए और जो लोग इसके लिए जिम्मेदार है उनके ऊपर स्ट्रांग एक्शन लेना चाहिए।
Delhi BJP President Manoj Tiwari also expressed grief and extended his full support to the family. He described Ravindra as a promoter of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.